What it do, what it do, what it do, what it do, what it do. Bloods, Crips, Criminals, Juggalos, Hip Hop fans, Anime fans, and Video Gamers. We heads right across the motherfucking world. What that shit do? I be a Dark Lord. Today we shout out 420. Smoking on that good shit. You know how I do, man. Alright, so shout out to my Juggalo brother JT. He actually want me to check out Twisted on this one. So without further ado, let's get high as the motherfucking sky.
Yeah.
Okay. When I get to hell. When I get to hell, I'm fucking everybody over. When I get to hell, I'm fucking everybody over that judge me. Just, because I'm the ruler of hell. Okay, so mad love to my jug little brother, JT. He being wanting to check out this one. But I got to say, I do love their music. I do love Twisted music. I don't know why. I guess ever since I started listening to Twisted and a little bit more Instant Clown Posse, I noticed that this has been a part of me that I've been missing out on a long time. And but over the years, when I did get to understand the music a little bit more, like, this is actually the type of stuff that I should listen to, because I've been listening to Eminem, Brother Lynch, before I started listening to them, but I didn't know about Insane Clown Posse. But I never knew about Twisted during that time period. But everything changed, and when I got deeper into the underground of hip-hop, I realized there was a lot of artists that I've been missing out on. And all the artists I've been missing out on, I'm glad I got a chance to do a lot of their reaction videos. And for me to say this about Twisted, though, they is the sickest, the most dopest, the most inspiring underground rap group of them all. I'm not going to lie. This shit is dark but inspiring. You know, I don't got nothing but respect for Twisted. And nothing but respect for my Juggalo family. And I gotta give Twisted a 10 out of 10 for this one. I'm not gonna lie. I gotta add this one to my hip hop list. You know. But after that, peace, love, smoke weed every day. And to let all my new subscribers know, this is the best of Raw. This is the best of Horrorcore. This is the best of Boom Bap, female MCs, and gangster rap. And I'm see you on the next one. Alright? But after that, take care of your friends, take care of your families, and take care of yourself. And I love y'all.